Halo night.
Yeah? Okay. So?
Well, with Wallowitz spending all this time with your friend Christy.
She's not my friend. Friends do not get my friends care bears elsewhere.
Right. Anyway, with Wallowitz occupied elsewhere, we had something we wanted to ask you. Sheldon?
Yes. Penny, we would very much appreciate it if you would be the fourth member of our Halo team. I don't think I need to tell you what an honor this is.
Oh, that's so sweet. I'm going out dancing with a girlfriend.
You can't go out. It's Halo night.
Well, for Penny, it's dancing night.
You go dancing every Wednesday?
No.
That's not dancing night.
Look, why am I playing guys tomorrow?
Tonight is Halo night. It's like talking to a wall.
All right, now, Sheldon, you and I are about to have a problem.
Sheldon, remember, we role-played this, yeah. So you didn't betray her as completely irrational.
All right, fellas, I gotta go. But good luck.
Maybe we should have asked if we could go dancing with her and her girlfriend.
Okay, assuming we could dance, which we can't, there are three of us and two of them.
So?
It's the Chinese restaurant all over again. And I assure you that cutting a dumpling in third is child play compared with three men, each attempting to dance with 67% of a woman.
For God's sake, Sheldon, you are driving me crazy.
Anger's not with me, sir, but with basic mathematics.
No, I'm pretty sure my anger's with you.
What's happening to us? We're falling apart.
What are you calling?
The only man who can restore any semblance of balance to our universe.
Hi, this is Howard Wallowitz.
And this is Christy Vanderbilt.
We can't get to the phone right now because we're having sex.
You're not gonna put that on your message, are you?
No, I'm just kidding. I'll be recorded.
Sheldon, you got him in the side slider. He's charging his plasma rifle. Yeah, shit, now I'm clunking.
All right, Sheldon, come see him.
That's why the pod's taking a bit.
Just start going.
Hey,
I'm
going out.
Hey, guys, my friends and I got tired of dancing, so we came over to have sex with you.
Oh, my God, check the tank. Check the tank.
Get all the rules in hell.
Pick my back. I need a man back.
Told ya.
The sniper, he's a regular jerk.
All I was a needler, and I want out of ammo.
And now you're out of life.
Why do you pause? I thought I heard something.
What?
Oh, never mind. Sorry, go.